I enjoyed the tournament. It was fun.
It was unbelievable.
Unbelievable, right?
It was a lot of luck involved, and it was amazing.
So this is a wonderful place, though, too. I was really impressed with it. Everybody's been really nice.
They have.
It's worked out real nice. I didn't win, come in one guy short. Well, it was, you know, I had to beat 1,210 people to get here. Then I just had to beat 8 more to win the seat to the World Series of Poker. You know, I won this trip, you know, I stayed here, they paid for it, they gave me a food voucher.
I play a little bit every day. And then having won this tournament, or at least, you know, the entry to this tournament, I made sure I played a little bit every day so that I could practice. Well, absolutely. I love the South Point. The management here treats you like a special guest. Mr. DiGiacomo runs the poker room and does a great job.
He does.
The Gaughan family, I think I've pronounced that correctly, make sure that you have all the accommodations you need and so on. So I enjoy it. I thank them. I really appreciate the opportunity. And I love the South Lawn. I play here and stay here when I come regularly.
Welcome, sir. How do you do? You are Marvin. May I call you Marvin?
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. Marvin, you are from Clovis, California. What do you do? It says you are a retired Fresno County heavy equipment operator for 38 years.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
What is a heavy equipment operator? What do you do?
Run the scraper, dozers.
Okay.
I worked at the landfill.
Ah. Oh, you operate heavy equipment.
Yeah.
You have never played live Texas Hold'em. Live Texas Hold'em. Is this your first time?
Actually, it's my third time. I played 2 practice games before I came up here.
Practice?
Yeah.
How long have you been playing poker?
Well, probably about 3 years I've been playing
Texas
Hold'em.
It's fun, isn't
it? Yes.
It's really fun. Did you have an easy time of it, or was it perhaps a little more difficult than you had anticipated?
It was hard.
It was hard?
It wasn't that easy.
No?
It was pretty scary out there. The people I was playing against were pretty...
Who gave you the hardest time? Who would you say?
The lady. I don't know her name.
The lady? Paula.
But she came out real aggressive. And,
she did, right? When did you get here to Vegas?
Yesterday.
Just yesterday?
Mm-hmm.
You're leaving tomorrow? Or?
We might even leave tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah, we might just take off and leave tonight.
You're not going to stick around and play some more live poker?
It's Las
Vegas, Marvin.
It's
Las Vegas.
Who knows? I'll let her decide.
You were watching the whole thing, madam? Was it exciting? Was it very exciting? Extremely nervous. Proud. Definitely proud.
Who would have thought?
I know.
Well, I thought it was bigger than when just to get here. That was unreal because I think I had to play against 1,300 people to get the.
How long did that take?
Probably about 4 hours.
Well, Mr. Huey Marvin, and what is your name, madam? Mary?
Meredith.
Meredith and Marvin, congratulations to you both. You're a wonderful couple. Very charming. I'm very happy to have met you, and congratulations. And good luck. And, you know, we are based in Las Vegas, and I hope we'll be able to catch up and see how you're doing at the main event. Won't you take a card and send us an email so that we may remain connected, if you want to. If you don't, I understand. I've been turned down in the past.